I just thought we were going to New Zealand to skate. Helicopter rides, bungee jumping, all this stuff that we just don't do on skate trips. I think this is gonna be the best trip we ever go on.
I might jump back with you.
There was no plan, there was no boss, there was no defined thing that we had to do apart from point A to point B.
Worst trip ever? I've never been so bored in my life.